Well, the U.S. Coast Guard has started a formal investigation into a fire on board the Spirit of Boston. Now, the blaze started Friday night as the 153-foot vessel was moored at the Commonwealth Pier in Boston. No one was on board, but those flames sure caused a lot of damage.